This yellow intercom was an eyesore. It was around $800 for a new one. What? So I decided to spray paint it. I taped off the display and took a picture of where the buttons are. Then I sprayed lightly with a flat white primer. Lightly is the key. You can see the buttons faintly and it hasn't even nicked yet. Here's an easier solution. Cover it with a wall hanging. You can even hear music through the macrame.